Over 100 bodies have washed up on the shores near the Libyan city of Zawara in just the past few days. They are believed to be migrants who drowned trying to cross the Mediterranean over the past 2 days. Departures from the North African coast towards Italy surged last week. Many of the boats left from the shore around Zawara and Sabratha in Libya's northwest. So far this year, more than 40,000 migrants have crossed the Mediterranean from North Africa to Italy by paying people smugglers for the journey.
From Thursday until today, June 4, 2016, a large number of bodies of illegal immigrants have been found. Up to now, the Security Directorate's Investigations Office has documented 148 bodies, including 128 bodies that forensics have finished procedures for, and 20 whose identities are still under investigation.
Meanwhile, many migrants have been rescued in recent days. Hundreds arrived in the Sicilian port of Augusta at the weekend. The Norwegian tanker Klippe Hebe carried about 250 people to safety after rescuing them from their sinking boat on Friday. The International Organization for Migration says there were at least 700 migrants aboard the shipwrecked boat, and a total of 340 were rescued along with 9 bodies. However, the Greek Coast Guard says that migrants who survived the shipwreck said their boat set sail from Egypt, carrying around 350 people. Merchant ships sailing in the area also assisted in the operation, together with Greek and Italian Coast Guard vessels.
Today, a ship arrived in Augusta bringing the survivors of the recent shipwreck that happened off the coast of Crete. Amongst them was a small girl, very small, just 3 years old, who has lost both her parents and her siblings in the sea. She's now being looked after, and the search will begin in the next days for her relatives who are in Egypt and for an uncle who is in Germany.